Tanque Verde Unified School District has received an A letter grade from the Arizona Department of Education for the third straight year. Congratulations. The award comes as the school district continues to perform well above state averages in English, math, and science. Aguacaliente Elementary School, Tanque Verde Elementary, and Tanque Verde High School all received A letter grades, and Emily Gray Junior High received a B letter grade, just 2 points from an A letter grade. Fantastic.